welcome you to today's concert. It's been a fantastic week. This is our sixth chamber music camp here at Stony Brook, and our best ever. We have some of our finest players, and the groups have really come together and become fast friends, and we're so excited to present the music to you today. It's kind of amazing that all these groups were kind of just meeting for the first time on Monday, and they are going to give some really fantastic performances. So I hope you enjoy. Second violin in the Rossini is Leo Capone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
saying I thought that was awesome performances from all of our students, so I'd like to encourage them. But for also bringing such great commitment and willingness to try things and sort of grow as individuals and as performers. And I think you guys came so far in 1 week, and we really had a lot of fun. And we hope this is not the last that you will do with chamber music. In fact, I'm going to put a shameless plug in. If you guys are looking for additional sort of chamber music enrichment in your life, we do have a Saturday program, 10 to 2, follows kind of the school calendar. We'd love to have any of you who feel you can make that time. We'd love to have you. Also like to thank Mike Hershkowitz of Stony Brook University for making this all possible, and our assistants, Allie and Erica, for helping us out. Families for making this whole thing possible. We know what a commitment and dedication it takes. It's a real team effort. Also school teachers, the school orchestra teachers. We get the great pleasure and privilege of working with these young people, but we know there's so much behind the scenes through the whole rest of the year to make this possible, so we thank you. A burlesque from his third quartet. Thank you.